ManimCE 0.19.0 was released this Monday, January 25th, 2025, and it comes with a lot of new features. For example, it includes support for new Python 3.13. On Windows, you no longer need to install Manim with Chocolaty, nor you need to manually install FFmpeg. It only suffices to install Python and run pip install Manim. Although we recommend to install Manim with the installer and virtual environment manager UV. On Google Colab, you no longer need to run config media embed equals true to display videos, because they're now embedded by default. Among other improvements, now Manim is faster at rendering curves, creating and animating objects, and can now write videos in parallel to render faster. We introduce the add shorthand to obtain the coordinates of a point in a Cartesian plane or space. Plus, vgroup now accepts iterables. You no longer need to unpack a list with the asterisk operator to create a group of objects. Tired of always passing the same parameters to your animations? Use the setDefaults method to use default parameters and shorten your code. We also bring animations for typing text, type with cursor, blink, and untype with cursor. And the add animation to instantly add objects in the middle of an animation. A convex hull object to draw a shape with envelops a set of points. And a three-dimensional variant, convex hull 3D. A label, and new labeled objects such as labeled polygram, a shape with a label which is positioned in the place with the most available space. The time property of a scene, to access at any time the total time elapsed until then. New color modules, SVG names and DVIPs names. Methods for darkening, lightening, and contrasting colors. And the new HSV class to define a color in that format, which comes with special properties. We also bring various bug fixes, documentation improvements, more type hints in our source code, and much more. If you wanna find out more, go to Manim's website at docs.manim.community and check the changelog. You will find all the information there. This has been ManimCE 0.19.0 in less than 3 minutes.